days I went a-courting, I was never tired resorting to an alehouse or a playhouse, and many's the house beside. But I told me brother Seamus I'd go off and be right famous, and I never would return again till I'd roam the world wide. Goodbye, Mairshin Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll dig the pralines, and no longer I'll be fooled. As sure as my name is Kearney, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging pralines, I'll be digging lumps of gold. I've courted girls in Blarney, in Kanturk and in Killarney, in Passage and in Queenstown, that is the Cove of Cork. Goodbye to all this pleasure, I'll be off to take me leisure, and the next time that you'll hear from me will be a letter from New York. Goodbye, Mairshin Durkin, now I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll dig the pralines, and no longer I'll be fooled. As sure as my name is Kearney, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging pralines, I'll be digging lumps of gold. At home, I'm going far across the foam to try and make me fortune in far America. There's gold and jewels and plenty for the poor and for the gentry. And when I return again, I never more will say goodbye, Mairshin Durkin. Sure, I'm sick and tired of working, and or I'll dig the pralines, and no longer I'll be fooled. As sure as my name is Kearney, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging pralines, I'll be digging lumps.